I consider it no good, Troopus. Ever since Forsalon started working out here, he's been sending his goons over on regular raids. What I would pay to see someone teach him a lesson. You're a brave one, I'll give you that. Forsalon's ships have been patrolling a nearby nebula. You take out 50 of them, and I'll make you a rich Lombax.
Snoop around, Chief.
Does your VG9000 Omega Watt game station require modification? Are your cleaner box still running an obsolete processing software? Then come on down for the grand reopening of Big Al's Robo Shack and Gaming Superstore, where the only limits are in your imagination!
Dr. Nefarious!
Sisterboard mods, Gamma Force, bot tune-up, plus the widest selection of holo games in the entire quadrant. Trouble with your Mr. Zircon? Bring him in for a free consult with one of our experienced techs. Big Al's Robo Shack and Gaming Superstore. We won't be beat!
Offer not common outside East Salami Galaxy. Other restrictions may apply. See authorized dealer for details.
Good evening, I'm Chip Darling.
And I'm Pepper Fairbanks.
Shield is engaged. Sorry, reinforcements.
Andy is fuming this morning over the release of a holo recording stolen from the set of My Blaster Runs Hot.
The recording depicts action star and former superhero Copernicus Clark in a somewhat unfavorable light, prompting many enraged fans to boycott its release.
Pepper, our station manager has just informed me that we've obtained a copy of the meltdown. But I must warn everyone, the recording is equal parts disturbing and shameful.
Roll audio. I want off the set right now!
I'm sorry.
No! Don't be sorry! Don't be sorry! That was completely unprofessional. You have no appreciation for how difficult it is to stand up here and pretend to be someone else.
I do. I completely understand.
You think this is easy? You think it's easy to stand up here and play make-believe?
No, I don't.
Because there's a script, Doug. A script with words, which I must read. It's like rocket science for the soul, Doug.
I hear you, and I understand. And look, I was just checking the verse a few...
Oh, good. And how was it?
Actually, it was fine. Completely my bad.
That's it! Is this a real blaster? Can I shoot this guy?
And there you have it. A spokesman for Vox Holofilms added that the lighting director and Quark are now best of friends and go fishing once a week.
Lombax identified. Alert, Dr. Nefarious.
We now return you to our regularly scheduled program.
This is Rusty Pete, Scourge of Polaris, Slayer of Vulcans of Grog! And this be Pirate Radio. Ahoy, landlubbers! This is your old friend Rusty Pete, and I'm here to offer you the opportunity of a lifetime!
Or you can drink Grog down at belligerent jacks?
No.
A lifetime supply of Stay Sharp's curing swords?
No.
A free night at Slumbering Sally's house. Question.
Well, that would be the opportunity of a lifetime. But I'm talking about Rusty Pete's School of Piracy.
Rusty Pete's School of Piracy?
Well, sure.
Are you? Oh, you're not Snooky Bear 83. Please, whoever you are, I request assistance. My first date with the love of my life is on the other side of the sector, and my escort hasn't shown up. Will you escort me to my beloved's coordinates? I'll send the coordinates to your ship, and then you can be my wingman. See what I did there? Because I'm on my way to a date, you see?
So, where did you meet this girl?
Holonet. Me and Snooky Bear 83 play the same RLCM MMORPG.
What's that?
It It's a ridiculously life-consuming, massively multiplayer online role-playing game. She's in my guild.
Oh!
Warning! Warning! Hostile ships detected.
That's okay, Aphelion. Let's go.
Commander. Water planet of Felden, little Timmy O'Shea was just the new boy in school.
Aw, none of the kids at school talk to me. They all think I'm weird.
Don't you pay them no mind, son. They're just uneducated.
But then, while expressing his rebellious angst via interpretive dance, Timmy stumbled upon an unlikely companion.
A war grok. And you're friendly. I'm gonna take you home, war grok.
This Christmas, Vox Hollow Films presents a story of salvation.
He's my friend, Vox. I won't abandon him.
A story of friendship.
No good war brought yours to be called him in the school, Timmy. I'm pretty sure he got
a story of sacrifice.
I love you, war brought. I will.
The heartwarming tale of a boy and his war brought. Coming to Fox this holiday season.
Destroy my box.
there, me hearties. This be Captain Slug.
And I'm Rusty Pete.
And you're listening to Pirate Radio.
Mm-hmm.